on Wizard 101, this guy has the same exact dragon as me. That is so not cool.